6. Lori Bolas with a look at Leatherby's curbside menu. Good morning.
Hey there, guys. Good morning. I have a question for you. Why is everyone so worried about working out when nobody's going to see you in a bathing suit?
That's a good
Nobody.
Point. That's
Nobody's
a good point.
Gonna see.
That's why I love you, Lori.
So load up on the ice cream this weekend, okay? Load up. And I asked you going into the break if you knew what was in the bag here
yeah.
that Jacob has been shaking around. Okay, so one of the things that Leatherby's is doing
yeah.
as we're going through this time, they are offering ice cream kits. Now, when I saw that at first, I thought it was sundae kits.
Yeah.
But no, 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 no. You make your own ice
what?
Cream. So inside there, Jacob, show everyone what's going on.
We've got our ice, our rock salt, our Leatherby's ice cream mix with a little bit of vanilla extract in there. We've been shaking it for about 10 minutes. Great science experiment for the kids.
Yeah.
You open it up, and you get 2 heaping scoops of Leatherby's ice cream.
I love this. And Alan, you were going to kind of demo what this looks like, because when you come to Leatherby's, for $9.99, you pick this up in the bag, you take it home with the kiddos, takes about 10 minutes to shake up, throw it around for a little bit, and then you have your ice cream.
What kind of
yeah,
flavors?
Yeah, it's been great. I mean, we end up people at home, parents are going crazy at home with their kids, so we thought, come up with a creative idea that they can do kind of a half science experiment, half make ice cream. It's gone over way better than we ever would have imagined. I think in the first 5 days, we had 1,000 people pick them up, and we were scrambling to try to make them. So it's been a great, great, fun, uplifting project. On social media, people have been so thankful about it.
Lisa, you're so fancy. We're making vanilla, but you can make other flavors too. Matt, you're able to do whatever you want with this, right?
Absolutely. I mean, as you can see, we got these little packages on the side. So you have the cookies, the Oreo cookies, the Famous Amos cookies, sprinkles. Our stores have done M&Ms, all sorts of stuff. So it's been really good. We've done different flavorings. We've done mint, all sorts of stuff. Right now, this is just your plain vanilla, but as you can see, we're having fun with it.
Yeah.
Okay, so if you're not following Leatherby's on social media, you need to start, because they're offering specials pretty much every day. So this past Tuesday, they did buy a black and tan, get a black and tan.
What?
Okay, so our family happened to order curbside food from Leatherby's that night, and it was going nuts in there. Matt, you guys had an incredible turnout, and you really have been this whole time.
Yeah, so pretty much every single day, we're doing a different special. As you are fully aware, Tuesday, we did the black and tan special. It was crazy.
Which is named after me, by the
way. Oh, yeah, yeah, my Uncle Alan. Alan's black and tan. It's been great. Tuesday was far more than we expected. Pretty much the whole entire Sacramento came to all 3 of our locations. It was crazy. One of our stores ran out of toasted almond at one point. We were scrambling, bringing ice cream from other stores. So it was a lot of fun.
Yep. Okay, well, it's ice cream weather, you know, going into this week.
Yes.
So you got to get ready for that. You guys
yeah.
have specials all the time on the social media site.
All the time. Check us out on Facebook, Instagram. My wife's running our page, and we're ordering her every day. Hey, we want to do this, do that. Today, we're actually doing buy one, get one free cheeseburgers.
Yes.
So, please come in, join us. Yes.
Wow. Okay, so Leatherby's, you guys, supporting local. Also, these kits, as I mentioned, $9.99. So grab these. They're doing everything curbside. If you don't want to get out of your car, no problem. They got you covered. I got my mask on, but this thing's coming off when I'm done talking to you guys, because I'm all about ice cream in the morning.
Yes.
And I don't care what the temperature is outside either. So
oh my
there's
gosh,
that.
I
all right, guys,
that.
I'll send it back to you in the studio.
How fun.